what goes down in the kitchen.
Perfectly attached in a new bowl of soup. Not good with the XYZ. the same time at least. I don't want to think about the morbid parts of life no more. I'm trying just to focus on the things that hold me so damn close. I'm sticky, sticky, stuck, solidly sealed up to this reality. I'm seeing not what I wish to be achieving, the old idea of me.
Luna, sometimes it's too much. I'm fucked up and clueless. Stuck in the vortex, stuck in the vortex.
Clueless. Life would be boring, empty with no wording, no hurting. Feet start to sway. You better turn around the other way.
Walk away.
When the night starts creeping in,
it's harder to let go of all things control.
Patterns that I've picked up from the environment since you, baby, cut the negative self-talking, cut out my procrastination, being sick.
We'll be right back. Slowly, when I was over. so much fun. Today was amazing. But before I get into the next song,
I love you, Mel.
I just want to say I love you guys so fucking much.
We love you.
This is the last time I'm probably gonna be playing these songs. Yeah, I mean, it's been like 6 years, you know, we've grown up so much together, and it's just so beautiful how music can connect us. Oh, my heart is so full.
Thank you so much.